Hi, I'm Daniel Peck, and welcome to Live at the Bop Stop. Milwaukee-based Sincerely Linus is a modern music ensemble led by percussionist Jake Polancich. He and saxophonist Ryan Meisel are both educators, while Matt Rogers has both an upright and electric bass who can play any style of music you place in front of him. Playing in support of their 2021 release Quarx and appearing courtesy of a grant from the Jazz Rhodes Foundation, it's Sincerely Linus, live at the Bop Stop.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. My name is Jake Polancich. This is Sincerely Linus. This is Ryan Meisel over here on the saxophones. And Matt Rogers over here on the bass. And we are thrilled, as Gabe was saying, we are thrilled to be here at the Bop Stop here in Cleveland. It's our fourth of four shows in the Midwest. So this is our first time here. So thank you for joining us, taking time out of your evening to spend some time and listen to some new music. Your first tune you heard was a tune called Quarx, which is off of our first and only album as a trio. And the second tune you heard was a tune called Mohabi, written by Ryan over here on the saxophone. So we're going to continue on. This next tune is called Fun Sin. We hope you like it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You're listening to Sincerely Linus, live at the Bop Stop.
All right, it's Ryan Meisel over there on the saxophones. Matt Rogers over here on the bass. Yeah. That last tunes you heard was the Fun Sin, and then we put two together, Aluge and Jarred, not Jared. Small Jarred type of thing. But this one's called The People Out There, and you can make any conclusion you want from that. So. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Welcome back. And if you weren't here the first set, welcome. We are Sincerely Linus. That first tune you heard was not ours, but it was a tune that John Coltrane made famous called India. So we heard that, the first one. The second one I wrote called Lines, and that featured Ryan Meisel over here on the saxophone and Matt Rogers over here on the bass. Give it up for Matt. We are a Milwaukee, Madison-based trio on tour. We are just finishing up here. This is our last stop before we head back home. But it's been just such a great ride, and we're so glad to be here at the Bop Stop here in Cleveland. We're going to continue with an old deep cut from one of our older records.
Yeah, we have it here.
We do have it here. CD. 2011, really?
2011,
oh my gosh. Okay. Well, it's still a cool chart. I like it. This one's called Being There. Being There. Thank you. quick story. I have a 12-year-old and a 10-year-old daughter. They are wonderful. My 12-year-old is 12 going on 18, 19. Some of you might know how that goes.
I heard a laugh, like in the front row.
Oh, okay. But when she was little, she used to call sandwiches sandwiches with an M. Some, you can call it Sammy or something like that. But we didn't. We thought it was so cute, so we didn't correct her until she was way too old. And so this next tune is called Hot Sandwich, and this one's for Claire Bear. Yeah, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's Ryan Meisel over there on the saxophones. Yeah. That tune was called Bear to Hear the Truth. We just wrote it a couple days ago, so we're trying it out. So thank you for listening. You have been wonderful. It's been great to be here in Cleveland. We got, what, an hour or two today to kind of walk around a little bit. It's cool. It's been several years since I've been here. So I want to thank Gabe and the staff here for hosting us. I reached out to Gabe about 2.5 years ago when I decided I was going to apply for this South Arts Grant that we've been touring on. And he was so quick to respond, and I just appreciate you taking a chance on a new group. And then COVID hit, and then we didn't communicate for a while, and then things were starting to open back up again. So I reapplied, and sure enough, I reached out to Gabe, and he was like, "Yeah, man, let's plan for it." So again, thank you to the Bop Stop. This is such a wonderful space. Wow, what a beautiful thing. And it's connected to education and creativity. So bravo to you all on a job well done. Yeah, the Bop Stop. Give it up for the Bop Stop. There also we have, again, we have t-shirts and stuff over here. Love to meet you and say hello if we haven't already. One more time, give it up for Ryan Meisel on the saxophone. It's Matt Rogers over here on the bass from Madison. And I'm Jake Polancich. Thank you. This is Sincerely Linus. It's been wonderful to be with you. Thank you so much. The last tune we're going to play is called Idly. Idly. Here we go. Thank you. That's Matt Rogers on the bass. I'm Jake Polancich, sincerely Linus. Thank you very much.
Live at the Bop Stop is made possible by the Music Settlement, serving Northeast Ohio by offering music instruction, music therapy, and early childhood education since 1912. The Music Settlement's mission is to welcome all to our music and arts community to learn, create, inspire, and heal. This program is recorded at the Robert Conrad Studios at the Bop Stop in Cleveland, Ohio, and the studios of KUNV in Las Vegas, Nevada. Additional production at the Bop Stop is provided by Graham Rosen. Editing for WOBC, WNPA, and the Public Radio Exchange is provided by Dr. Pete Nagley, and for our podcast and other radio affiliates by Sean Gilbert at Gilazar Media. The executive producer is Daniel Peck, with additional consulting production by Brian Kennard and Gabe Pollack on behalf of the Music Settlement. For extended versions of all of our shows, our Live at the Bop Stop podcast can be found on your favorite podcast app or visit our website at www.themusicsettlement.org and click on the Bop Stop link. To reach out directly, email us at live@thebopstop@gmail.com. I'm Daniel Peck. Join me again next time, live at the Bop Stop.